Millennials have ruined everything. Everything they touch. They've ruined science. They've ruined schools. They've ruined bathrooms. They've ruined sports. They've ruined boys. They've ruined girls. They've ruined dating. They've ruined holidays. They've ruined elections. They've ruined voting. They've ruined work. They've ruined HR department. They've ruined sports. They've ruined feminism. They've ruined TV. They've ruined movies. They've ruined Hollywood. They've ruined award shows. They ruined the Oscars. They ruined the Emmys. You ruined the ESPYs. They ruined Hollywood. They ruined New York. They ruined California. You're starting to ruin Texas. You ruined school lunches. They ruined businesses. They ruined regulations. They ruined family relationships. They ruined social media. They've ruined comedy. They've ruined the news. They ruined gender. They ruined sense of humor. They ruined the police. They ruined relationships with communities. They've ruined holidays. They've ruined sports teams. They ruined Halloween. They've ruined Christmas. They've ruined Columbus Day. They ruined the national anthem.